Hello friends, are you all keeping fine? Thank you very much for the appreciation and good support you showed to my psychology series Seed. After Seed 6, in which I spoke on sleep, many people have asked me lots of reasonable doubts. Sleep is a very big topic that needs a big discussion. I would like to talk to you and clarify you as much as I could. I have seen many people asked me doubts around why and how of sleep. Before me discussing with you on why and how, I want to share with you what is sleep. There was a village that did not have electricity. An NGO helped them with a solar power supplied light for the first time. The villagers were very, very responsible. So they all gathered and got around a handful of money together to build a roof over the solar supplied light. They wanted to prevent it from unnecessary wind and rain. But what really happened was it did not allow the sun rays to enter into the solar panels. Consequently, later on, the entire system failed. So whenever we try to forgo sleep, that is what happens to us. What is sleep? Sleep is a natural, reversible loss of consciousness in simple definition. When I say natural, it is not like anesthesia, coma, fainting, numbness, dehydration of whatsoever. There are three important things that takes place while we sleep. The first one is recuperation. While we are awake, all our cells are at work. All those cells get tired and some of the cells are damaged. It is while we sleep that those damaged cells get repaired and all the cells take the rest that they need. The second one is growth. Actually, we grow more while we sleep than while we are awake. Because it is while we sleep, the pituitary gland secretes a hormone that stimulates growth in us. That is why all the babies are sleeping most of the time. The third one, it improves our mental functioning. Actually, it is while we sleep, our memory increases greatly. As I have already told you, all the day event is processed while we sleep. The third one, our creativity increases while we sleep. Lack of sleep is terrible for health, mental ability and mood. It may even lead a person even up to depression, and there are so many high possibilities of other serious mental conditions. Because of lack of sleep, a person's body weight may rapidly change because of the flux in their appetite they experience. It not only controls the secretion of vital hormones that which we need, it also increases the suppressing hormones, because of which a person's immune system may rapidly fail. Most commonly, lack of sleep contributes to the slowed reaction time. A person will not be able to react. Our body reaction time slows down radically because of lack of sleep. So friends, sleep is very, very important and vital. Please try to sleep. I will continue to answer your why and how questions in the forthcoming episodes. Please feel free to post your comments and doubts so that we shall learn together. I wish you all the best. I'm going to sleep. Thank you.